We're here with Whitley McCoy of the undefeated Princeton Bulldogs. Whitley, we're able to win our 10th game tonight. You had some really good swings. Talk to me about what goes into those points.
Being able to get a good swing just really depends on having good passes and good sets and being able to work as a team to get those.
And tonight, the passing, the setting, everything looked, the timing was good, everything looked good. We're also defensively, we had some good plays. You in particular had a one-arm dig that was kind of off kilter. Talk to me about what goes into those type of plays.
You really just have to be ready, and we have a team like surrounding you, ready to get it up no matter what kind of ball comes over.
All right, so we're 10-0 going into just a little bit of a break. What do we need to do to continue our undefeated season?
We just have to continue to come in the gym and work hard, and it makes it better because we're such a tight-knit team, so we can really just play together and push each other to be the best we can be.
All right, Whitley, what did you enjoy the most tonight about the game?
Sometimes slow-paced games like these, it's easy to get really down, but we're able to have fun together and just laugh and be able to enjoy playing.
All right, that's Whitley McCoy with the undefeated Princeton Bulldogs. Thank you, Whitley.